a speech by the new president. U Win Myint, former Speaker of the House of Representatives, won Wednesday's election, becoming the country's 10th president since 1948, when it regained independence. The presidential run was hosted by the Union Parliament to fill the vacancy left by U Win Myint, who announced his resignation last week, citing health reasons. The new first vice president, U Win Myint, and second vice president, U Henry Van Thiel, also took the oath of office at a swearing-in ceremony.